Is it good or bad when eggs float? I've heard that floating ones are good and that sinking is bad.
And then there's the question of what to do when they are somewhere in the middle.
So which way means they are good, and which way means they are bad?
Fresh eggs sink to the bottom, so you can use them. But use them soon, because they can go bad quickly.
And they'll go bad if you mix it up in a bowl and leave it at room temperature.
And you should get rid of eggs that smell bad, even if they sink. Eggs that float are already bad and should be tossed.
I've heard you should get rid of weird-looking eggs, but they sell brown ones at the store.
Brown eggs are just chicken eggs that still have the coloring of their wild ancestors to blend in with the sand and grass.
What do you do if an egg stands on its end or is starting to float?
You can probably use it. But check the egg whites when you open it, because runny ones are good.
I know eggs are one of the cheapest sources of protein around, but they are still expensive. What do you do with kind of good ones?
Don't eat them raw, that's for sure. Try to hard boil them to thoroughly sterilize it.
And you stop the clock on it going bad.
Hard boiled eggs can go bad, but you've reset the clock so they are good for another week as long as they stay in the fridge.
Or a few hours on a sandwich or salad. Why do bad eggs float?
As they age, the air cell in the egg expands, so they start to float.
At least now I know there's no hot air when it comes to tossing floating eggs.
Unless they are plastic. In that case, they're fine.
Except for the candy inside.